My first pet was a corgi, a little dog called Honey.
All right, my first pet was a bull terrier when I was a kid. Her name was Nina.
And she was an amazing character.
If I was a girl, I was going to be called Nina, so they named her Nina instead.
Bronner would probably be about what I would consider the first, but he's hardly a pet. I'm more like a little brother.
It was Chilcat. He was a tomcat, and he was wild.
We'd sled down big hills. He'd run beside it, grab us, and pull us off the sled because he thought we were in danger, and sort of drag us up the hill.
So my first pet, if you can call it that, was a little green lizard.
My first pet was a big, beautiful, dumb golden retriever named Toffee.
It's about this long. Or maybe when I was about 5 years old, so maybe it was about that long. It looked fairly big.
Who loved to run on the beach and swim in the ocean and roll around in seaweed. And like all good dogs, she taught me the most important lesson in life, which is to just have fun.